So this is our problem related with matrix multiplication, and I'm going to explain you matrix multiplication problem. Fine. So let me try to execute each and every step, and we must know what is going inside matrix multiplication. So just tell me, anyone who is having the concept of matrix multiplication, what happens here? A is 2 cross 2 matrix. And here it is 3 cross 2, means number of number of columns in matrix A must be equal to number of rows in matrix B. Aise hota hai?
Yes, sir.
Fine.
Yes,
so, yeah. You know better, I don't know. Fine. So, let me write the concept here. Number of row in matrix A must be equals to number of columns. Oh, it is wrong. Number of columns in number of columns equals to number of rows, then it will work finally. And what it will produce? It will produce column into what kind of matrix it will be produced? Okay, whatever B is there, this will produce in this case. So let us start. This one is multiplied with 5. This and 2 is multiplied with 8. Okay, so this is written in this place, particular this place. So just try to understand the fundamental plan. Okay, so the multiplied column is multiplied with rows. Okay, column is multiplied with rows. So this is column multiplied by rows is the resultant matrix. Now in the second thing, 1 2, fine, this is multiplied with next column value, and likewise the third will be multiplied. So this will produce the answer 1 into 6, 2 into 9. Okay, 5 into 8, here 6 into 9, and here 7 and 10. Fine. So this will produce by first thing. Now we will perform the same thing for 5 and 8, 5 and 9, and 7 and 10. So what is the style of writing this? Okay. So number of columns, fine. So we will start writing, we will start executing columns here and rows here. So let us try to understand how do we perform this in matrix. Okay, so let me enable. Okay. From here to here, we just entered the matrix. So I am writing here, fine, because there is no meaning of this particular portion. Everybody is able to understand, able to input the matrix? Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
There is, I think, there is no problem. There is no problem. Fine. So this is just how do we enter the array number 1? Okay. And here you can see that 2 for loops are required. Fine. Similarly, this is inner for loop. Similarly, second for loop is required for entering the second matrix, and there also we require 2 different for loop, and you can even enter in single for loops also. Not single means we can save the 2 for loops also. But there is no problem. So this is all about how do we start program, and this one curly brace will appear in next page. Okay, so now this is our program, and how do we run this program so that we will be able to get the right answer. So this is matrix multiplication of matrix. Okay. Multiplication of the matrix, and then for loop 1, for loop 2. Another for loop inside this multiplication problem. Two simultaneous for loops are there. So this is one more for loop. Multiplied ij equals to this. And this is another for loop. And then printing is very simple thing. Only this logic is very important. Okay. So how many for loops are there? There are actually four inside four, and inside that initially the value of multiplication of I into ij is set to 0, and then we will add this value in again one more insider for loop. So there are so many for loops actually. So I, J and K. Okay. How do I write three dimensional for loop? I equals to 0, J equals to 0. Okay. Only our important thing is this inner for loop. I, J, I, K and K, J. Fine. So let us start one by one, try to understand, because I am not able to put the values, so many values. And here the problem is very simple. Why it is very simple? Because we have entered two number of rows and two number of columns first. And in second also, we have entered the different thing. So for first matrix, okay, this enter rows and enter columns, enter the first. Okay, so here 3 cross 3 is assumed, okay, because it is constant matrix and we are not going to solve this problem. Simple, I will show you the another solution so that so this is our matrix, okay, 3 cross 3. Now just try to understand how do for loop work. Fine. So because everything is written in terms of 0, so here whatever written as 1, it will be converted into 2, and whatever written in so let me better to write the matrix, better to copy the matrix for you. Yes. So this is A 0 1. Yes, A and B is given. A 0 2, A 0 3, A 1 1, A 1 2 and A 1 3, and then A 2 1, A 2 2 and A 2 3. I think this is wrongly written. And just try to create your logic. How do we multiply matrix? Okay, this is little bit complicated problem. 0 0 0 1 and 0 2 0 0 0 1 and 0 2 0 0 0 1 and 0 2. So this is our matrix A, then multiplied by matrix B. So this is our B 0 0, B 0 1, B 0 2. Okay, then B 1 0, B 1 1 and B 12, and then B 20, B 21, and B 22. So this is our matrix. And now, if we multiply this matrix, so what will be the result? Let me try to write the whole thing in one line. So first thing, what is a row multiplied by column? Yes or no?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
So what will be multiplied first?
Yes, sir.
A00 into B00 plus A01 into B10 plus A02.
एकदम धीरे-धीरे सब कोई इतने fast नहीं है. A00 into
B00
plus
A01 into B10.
A01 into B
10.
Sure na?
Yes, sir.
Okay. Now
plus A02
multiplied by
B20.
अब आप देखो 00 लिखा है तो 00 लिखा, 01 लिखा है तो 10 लिखा, 02 लिखा है तो 20 लिखा. कुछ क्लू मिला थोड़ा बहुत?
क्लू मतलब सर कैसे?
इधर देखो ये सबस्क्रिप्ट पे ध्यान दो, हमारा फॉर लूप इन पे चलने वाला है, ये सबस्क्रिप्ट है, इस पे ध्यान देना है, ठीक है. नाउ सेकंड थिंग, व्हाट इज नेक्स्ट
सर? अब A00 into B01.
A00
आएगा ना सर, पहला रो दूसरे कॉलम से मल्टीप्लाई होगा.
A00 प्लस
इनटू आएगा सर,
हां इनटू
B01
देन
प्लस A01 इनटू
B11
प्लस
A02
इनटू B21.
ओके, सो 00 01 01 11. अब यहां पर तो कोई लूप वर्क ही नहीं कर रहा है, कुछ अलग ही चीज हो गई है. थर्ड बताओ. A00
इनटू B12
B12 आएगा?
हां सर.
एक मिनट, मैंने यहां कुछ गलत लिखा है क्या?
सही है सर.
नो सर, सही है सर.
A00 तो यहां पर क्या आएगा बोल रहे हो?
B12 आएगा सर. B12
आएगा?
हां सर.
रो एंड कॉलम, सो मेरे ख्याल से 03 आना चाहिए.
तो सर आप तो सर वो ऊपर वाली मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हो ना सर.
ये A00 हुआ
सर, आपने ऊपर लिख रखी है सर एक मैट्रिक्स सर इनटू 3 ऑर्डर 3 की.
हां यहां पर ही लिखा ना.
हां तो सर पहली रो को अपन कॉलम 3 से मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं ना.
ये 00 है ना,
ये 02
00 00 इज मल्टीप्लाइड विद 02.
हां सर मैं भी यही बोल रहा हूं सर.
हां देन
प्लस
A01
into B12
and plus
A02 into B22. Yes, sir.
ठीक है. जो ये आपको 1 दिख रहा था ना, 1 नहीं देखना है आपको, एकदम सही सबस्क्रिप्ट्स को चेक करना है ना. Now come to next line. So whatever written is, it is written in correct order. Only exception is that this will be A10, this is B00 as it is, plus A, now this is 11 and B10 plus A12 B20, then A10 B01 प्लस ए वन वन बी वन वन प्लस ए वन टू बी टू वन देन ए वन जीरो बी जीरो टू प्लस ए वन वन बी वन टू एंड प्लस ए वन टू बी टू टू ओके देन फाइनल लाइन विल बी ए टू जीरो बी जीरो जीरो प्लस ए टू वन बी वन जीरो प्लस ए टू टू बी टू जीरो. कोई लूप का कोई कनेक्शन मिल पा रहा है क्या अभी हमारे पास? कोई आइडिया किसी को? देखो आप लिखोगे तो खुद समझ में आ जाएगा, कुछ ना कुछ तो हो ही सकता है.
सर ये दोनों लूप सिमल्टेनियसली चल रही है ना सर?
हाँ यस. सो ईच एंड एवरीथिंग इज रिटन करेक्टली और नॉट?
यस सर.
यस सर.
यस सर.
सो लेट मी डिलीट दिस. ओके दिस आई एम गोइंग टू डिलीट. व्हाई? बिकॉज आई नीड टू चेक फॉर दिस फॉर लूप. नाउ वी हैव for loop number I equals to 0. So there are three branches of this for loop. Okay, for loop of I equals to 0. And this for loop will run up to how many times? 2 times. Less than 3 is 2 times. So for this I equals to 0, now what happened? J equals to also 0. And inside that one more for loop is running. Inside that one more for loop is running, but before that multiplication I is a, okay, multiplication 0 0 equals to 0. I'm writing M in short form. Okay, so in this step, this is our step number one. Now come to next, K equals to 0. For this K equals to 0 is written. Now what is written? M 0 0 equals to this plus is written. Okay, so I am writing M 0 0. I am not writing square brackets. So is it okay to all of you? If I am not using square bracket, then it is okay to you?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. So M 0 0 will become 0 due to this step. Okay, now K equals to 0 is the innermost for loop. So this will run up to 3 times, 3 column type. Okay, so now for this K equals to 0, what is written? M 0 0 equals to this plus means this M 0 0 is added plus A I K. What is the value of A? A is A, I K, I and K. I is 0 and K is 0. So 0, 0 multiplied by B, K, J. What is K and J? 0, 0. So this step is done. Okay?
Yes, sir.
Now K equals
sir,
to 1.
M 0, 0 ko add kar rahe ho, sir.
Haan?
Sir, aap ne M 0, 0 ko likha, sir, phir?
M00 is multiplication I and J. This is I and this
add
is J.
Uske aage M00 equal to M00 plus A00 cross
B00. Yes, yes. Sir. This is multiplication J plus likha hai na?
Yes, sir.
So it means M equals to M plus whatever.
Okay.
A plus equals to B likha hai suppose. Okay. So iska matlab hota A equals to A plus B. ये याद रखना आपको. फाइन
है लेकिन मैं कह रहा हूँ कि सर आपने प्लस क्यों किया? ये तो मल्टीप्लिकेशन
अरे फिर वही बात कर रहा हूँ, मैं जो बोल रहा हूँ उसको ध्यान से समझो। सपोज ए प्लस इक्वल्स टू बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय सी लिखा हुआ है, तो इसका मतलब क्या होता है? ए इक्वल्स टू ए प्लस बी मल्टीप्लाइड बाय सी। समझ में आई बात या नहीं आई?
यस सर, यस सर।
हाँ, सो दैट्स व्हाई एम जीरो जीरो इक्वल्स टू एम जीरो जीरो प्लस ए जीरो मल्टीप्लाइड बाय बी जीरो जीरो। नाउ के इक्वल्स टू वन इज देयर, ओके, सो लेट मी राइट इटरेशन नंबर के इक्वल्स टू वन हियर, ओके, एंड विथ सम अदर कलर, विथ सम अदर कलर। सो नाउ दिस एम जीरो जीरो विल बी रिकॉर्डेड हियर, यस और नो? Agree or not? मान जाओ भाई, ये तो मानना ही पड़ेगा ना, M00 इसकी वजह से आ ही जाएगा।
Yes sir.
Now k equals to 1 is written. Okay. So for this, what is here? We are inside this room, inside this loop. So again M00 is written, okay? So M00 plus equals to M00 plus, okay? So I am writing this plus terms, only plus term, because M00 is already given, okay? So now this I need to write. What is the value of this? A I K 0 1, okay? Multiplied by B K J, K is 0, and J is 0, B 0, 0.
सर यहाँ तो सर गड़बड़ हो गई सर।
हाँ कुछ तो गड़बड़ हुई है यहाँ।
वन उड़ा था सर, सर के वन है ना, एक जगह सर वन उड़ा था, बी वन जीरो होगा।
हाँ एक बी के जे है ना, ओके 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 फाइन, बी के जे इज रिटर्न। सो ध्यान से देखना है ना, बी के जे इज वन, सो के इज वन एंड जीरो। नाउ इज इट करेक्ट?
हाँ यस सर।
Fine,
sir.
Ab last loop is running. Now last loop is running. So let me write with some other color. K equals to 2. Fine. Achha, aap logo ke man mein question aa sakta hai ki hum baar baar ye puri terms kyun nahi likh rahe hain? Kyunki ye ultimately M0 add hi hona hai, hai na? To hum keval ek term nikal rahe hain, ek term nikal rahe hain. So now this is here, so this will be again added together, and what is the value? M I J is M00, still M00 is written, we are calculating for M00. Now what will be the next value? This is A I K, so I is 0 and K is 2, okay? So A 0 2 multiplied by B KJ, K is 2 and J is 0. So this is our first term. This one is calculated. So the for loop is written correctly up to this point. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So yes, sir. Repeatedly, K equals to 0, K equals to 1 and K equals to 2 will be coming. Now, this loop is over. This inner loop is over. Okay. Now we are going to outer loop. So what is the value of J? J is now 1. J is now 1. Okay. So now we are here. So what it is going to calculate, actually due to this J equals to 1. Let me write somewhere. So this is J equals to 0 and I equals to 0. Now come to J equals to 1. Okay. What is the value? M01 equals to 0. Now we are going to calculate M01 equals to M01 plus. Now here, from here we need to check J, value of J. Okay. Now it is not above this loop. So for k equals to 0, for k equals to 0, ij is written. Okay, now ik, what is the value of I? I is still 0. And what is the value of k? K is 0 multiplied by b kj. What is the value of k? K is 0 here. And what is the value of j? This is 1. Okay. Any problem?
No, sir.
No, sir.
Now come to next step. K equals to 1. So what is the value of now k equals to 1. So what is ik? Aik. Ai is 0. K is 1 multiplied by bkj. B, what is the value of k? K is 1 and j is 1. Any doubt till this step?
No, sir.
Now come to next for loop where k equals to 2 is written. K equals to 1 and k equals to 0. Okay. So what is k equals to 2? K equals to 2 is ik. Ik is a and I is 0. K is 2 multiplied by bkj. B 2 and j is 1. So this is, now this term is calculated. Yes or no?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
And let us calculate for j equals to 2. This is third loop. So this will be m ij means 0 to equals to 0. Now this will be calculated for k equals to 0. Okay. M 0 to is given as aik. A O M 0 2 plus A I K. So I is 0, K is also 0 multiplied by B K J. B is this, and what is the value of K? K is 0 and J is 2 plus A 0 1 multiplied by B 1 kj. K is 1 and j is 2 plus a 0 2 multiplied by b k is 2 and j is also 2. So this term is also evaluated. Got it or not? So we have run all the j's and all the k's. Now this I value of I is shifted to I equals to 1. Okay. Now in this I equals to 1, we will start for, this is I equals to 1, superior loop. This is I equals to 0, superior loop. Okay. Now what is j? J equals to 0. Fine. For j equals to 0 and I equals to 1. So up to this for loop we have done, and here also we are reaching for first iteration. So now this m is 1 0. Okay. And m 1 0 equals to 0, and then m 1 0 equals to m 1 0 plus, now what is the value of a? A is ik, so I is 1 and k is 0 multiplied by bkj. What is the value of k? 0. And what is the value of j? It is 0. Now this is our first term. Okay. Now come to second term. Plus, so ik, first term is aik. So I is 1 and k is 1 multiplied by bkj. K is 1 and j is 0. Okay. n plus the third term. What is third term? So a I is 1 and k is 2 multiplied by b kj, k is 2 and j is 0. So this term is evaluated. 1 0 and 0 0 1 1 and 1 1 0 and 1 2 and 2 0. Yes or no? Any doubt?
No, sir.
So now whether I need to explain further or you will perform it? Or I need to write all the iterations?
No, sir.
If it is required, the last milestone of the class who is not able to understand programming, they can ask me, because it will take hardly 5 minutes to write all the equations. Let me write. Okay, so this will give you actually complete solution. Now j equals to 1, just one person will be there and who will tell me the j equals to 1. So what we are going to calculate, m 1 1. Okay, ij is 1 1. I is 1. We are here and j is 1. So m 1 1 equals to 0. And we are going to calculate m 1 1 equals to m 1 1 plus what is the next value? A 1 0 multiplied by b 0 1. Yes or no? Plus.
Yes, sir.
Next one is A 1 1 multiplied by B 1 1. And last one is A 1 2 multiplied by B 2 1. Okay. And for J equals to 2, this will be M 1 2 equals to 0. So we will calculate M12 equals to M12 plus A10 multiplied by B02 plus A, this is A11 multiplied by B12 plus A 1 2 multiplied by B 2 2. So this is our for loop number. Inner for loop is also completed. Outer for loop is also completed. Okay. This is for k equals to 0. This is for k equals to 1. And this is for k equals to 2. Now come to another for loop. And this will be our last for loop. So now you can very easily understand that this formula is how, if we are interchanging any of the value, then what will happen? It will give us a wrong answer or wrong interpretation. So better to write correct one. Now, outer for loop number I equals to 2. Okay. And then we will start. I equals to 2. Now j, initial value of j equals to 0. So this will become your m 2 0 equals to 0, then m 2 0 equals to m 2 0 M20 plus A. Now what is coming? AIK. So I is 2 and K is 0. a 20 multiplied by b 00 plus a, what is next value?
2 1
multiplied by b 10 plus a 22 multiplied by b 20. Okay, now come to j equals to 1. So this will be our m 21 equals to 0. So m 21 equals to m 21 plus a, once again 20 multiplied by b 01 plus, for k equals to 1, a 21 multiplied by b 11 and plus a 22 multiplied by b 21. And similarly for j equals to 2, this is m 22 and this will be our last answer. So what is m 22? M 22 equals to m 22 plus a 20 multiplied by b 02 plus a 21 multiplied by b one two plus a 22 multiplied by b 22. So this will be the whole solution. Are you able to understand the complete solution? And now the for loop will be accessed like this, and this for loop will print the result like this. For loop will print the result like m00, okay, m01, m02, then m10, m11 and m12, and then finally m20, m21, m22. Okay, any doubt?
Excuse me sir.
Yes
सर, इसमें हम वेरिएबल में सर इसको सर बता देते जिससे ये a0 a, तो सर इससे जल्दी आ जाता.
ये है ना, ये लिखा हुआ है, ये a मैट्रिक्स है, हमने ये बनाया है a मैट्रिक्स, ठीक है, और ये हमने बनाया b मैट्रिक्स, और इसका रिजल्टेंट मैट्रिक्स जो बनाया है वो हमने यहाँ पर बनाया है. नाउ इज इट क्लियर टू यू? It depends on IK. Okay, what is the value of I and K? See, this, suppose you want to access this particular element, this, what is the value of M11? Okay, so just go on central point. How M11 will be written? If I equals to 1 and J equals to 1. So let us see I equals to 1 and J equals to 1. This is our M11. Okay, now it will calculate M11. So what is the value of M11? How do you calculate the value of M11? So M11 is nothing but it is A10. Okay, this will start A10. This particular portion, actually this particular portion, if you want to do. So how do we calculate? So it will calculate it by, and why this M11 once again is written? Because initial value you must check, set to 0. So 0 plus anything will give you the same answer. In next step, M11 will come. So we have consolidated all the steps actually. If I write step by step, then it will give me a lot of trouble. Okay, so just tell you, Suppose this is our zero. First one is zero. So zero plus five multiplied by six. Okay. In next step, zero plus five multiplied by six is 30. And in next step, some other multiplication will take place. So that's why we have written like this. You just try to imagine by yourself. And I had not square brackets to what it is. This is M1 and 1. So it takes a lot of time to write this square bracket. So that's why we have written, we have chosen a subscripted notation. Any doubt? Is it clear to all of you? आप लोग लिख लेंगे ना इसको जब एग्जाम में आएगा तो एक्सप्लेन करके आप यदि इस तरह से भी एक्सप्लेन करते तो दिस इज वेरी गुड.
यस सर.
सो जस्ट ट्राई टू राइट बाय दिस वे. सो दिस विल और एलिमेंट बाय एलिमेंट आल्सो यू कैन राइट. ओके. सो व्हेन एवर मैट्रिक्स मल्टीप्लीकेशन प्रॉब्लम विल कम जस्ट ट्राई टू रन इट विद सम रैंडम अरेंजमेंट. Or you just try to execute this one. So this will really very, very helpful. Or main aap logo ko bol raha hu, you people are A section people and B section also, they needs to write it in their copy. Means you need to write it in your copy so that you will be able to run all the programs. Matrix multiplication is the very important program. Okay. And we can run it in parallel also. So that's why I had explained in this much comprehensive degree how this for loop is very important, why we have chosen three for loop and why initial value is set to zero. So all these answer is given here. So I think with this we finish fourth unit. Now if you sure. have any yes.
सर ये मैट्रिक्स में अरेंज कैसे होंगे?
ये मैट्रिक्स में अरेंज हो गए ना, ऑलरेडी अरेंज हो गए. ये आपने लिखा है ना आईजे लिखा है ना?
यस सर.
तो यहाँ पर आप देखिए ये जो प्रिंट आउट आप निकाल रहे हो फॉर आई इक्वल्स टू जीरो, जे इक्वल्स टू जीरो विल रन, सो जीरो जीरो विल ऑटोमेटिकली एक्सेस, देन जे इक्वल्स टू जीरो वन विल एक्सेस. Because I equals to zero is written, so in this order it will automatically access. There is no issue related to this.
Okay,
I will
sir,
show you.
Sir.
Okay, I will show you the program tomorrow so that you will be able to see what is the output. But in program, each and everything will be coming linearly. Okay, because this all things are stored in linear order. Linear order means memory is actually memory is, if you understand memory, memory is also one array. Okay. And what kind of array? Some people shows this memory as this kind of array. Okay. So in this way, memory is stored, or some people use horizontal notation. So I will show you tomorrow how do we run this program fine, and how it is how you are able to access. So we are again able to access using for loop. This for loop will print the final matrix. So with this we finish our matrix multiplication part. I had taken enough time, I had explained each and everything, and if you are still unable to understand then you can ask. Fine, because it is only game of for loop, nothing else. So thank you very much, and let me download your attendance. Okay, so we will conclude our class here. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Have a nice time. With this, we conclude fourth unit also. and tomorrow we will see this matrix multiplication example to understand how this will be performed here. Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you.